Karams to the corner. Recky goes charging in after it, and Legion breaks it back and gets to the red line and throws it in. But Bergeron's continued improvement. While Raskus got run over in a collision behind the Boston goal, ruled inadvertent. I just caught it out of the corner of my eye. I don't know if there was any malice involved.
It looked like London lost an edge to me out of the corner of my eye. Yeah.
Well, out of the corner of Zdeno Chara's eye, London is a little ink blot. Now Chara's going to play policeman against Sestito down in the corner, and Kovacu's going to have a go. London was the guy that took the course toward Rask. Kovacu ties him up, takes a couple off the helmet. London trying to rip it off, and he gets it off, tries to give him some noogies on the noggin. And now down in the corner, you got Thornton tussling with Boll. Couple of legitimate heavyweights here. Oh, Thornton goes under and then pops him over the top. Oh, landed one square. Oh, he cocked him one right in the face. Thornton goes down, but man, did he do some damage.
We'll get a look at what started all this. It truly looked like London was just trying to put the brakes on and curl back in front of the net, lost an edge, made contact. What happens when you're a player out there, Jack? You may not see it at all, and now you see your goaltender on his backside away from the puck, and you really can't wait for an explanation. You got to go handle things on your own, and that's exactly what the Bruins did. Right or wrong, that's the way they're going to react. It happens all the time in this league. And I'm telling you, not a bad way to end the exhibition schedule, if you ask me.
Look at the guy in the hoodie down there. You think he got his money's worth tonight? For years, he's going to say, and there's Thornton right in front of me, and he's unloading on Boll.
You know, the Bruins were losing, and it's not about wins and losses in the exhibition schedule, but they were getting outplayed badly last night.
Yeah.
I think they were being outshot something like 9-0 at one point in that first period. And all of a sudden, Thornton decides to have a little go at it. Lucic on a follow-up with Neal. And what happens? It turns the game around. And this is one of the things that you love about this Bruins team is their unity. You know, that all-for-one, one-for-all mentality that they have. And here is their goaltender, who really hasn't been a part of this team previously. What did he play, one game last year?
Yeah, one.
He gets knocked down. By accident, but the players respond, and to me that's a terrific sign. And you know, that's the stuff that guys like Kovacu and certainly Thornton give you. And you know, Boll's a tough guy.
Oh yeah, Jared Boll.
But I don't know if they're any tougher than 22 in black and gold.
No.